We are following late breaking news this morning. After several hours stranded in the woods, a local family has been found. It's a story we first broke overnight on 4029TV.com.
Yeah, the family, including three young children, had been enjoying a getaway at Shores Lake, which is just north of Mulberry. As 4029's Damon Maloney reports, the family left their campsite to walk the trail Sunday before sunset and got turned around.
The search for the family of five started around 10 o'clock after they went hiking and didn't return.
No water, nothing to eat, you know, so, and the kids got to be scared.
Baby turned four today.
Among the missing were two adults, including a female 3 months pregnant, and three kids ages 4, 6, and 8, none prepared to be stranded in the wilderness.
Then I got flip-flops on, there's snakes out, you know, and all kind of animals out there, so it's not a real good scene.
Vernon Brown is the host at the Shores Lake campsite. He knows the family and learned they were missing after returning from church. He and a relative did an initial search and turned up empty-handed. Around 10 p.m. Sunday night, search and rescue teams of more than a dozen people from the Crawford and Franklin County Departments of Emergency Management were on the ground searching the area's trails with the help of two canines.
That's real narrow, and at night, if you hadn't got a good light, you can't see it. It's just impossible.
The family was located around 3:30 this morning. Brown says campers and hikers need to be prepared when setting out on adventures.
Well, they need to wear the proper apparel, and then they need to let somebody know which trail they're going on, where we'll know where they're at, where we can look for them.
Reporting in Franklin County, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
Now, Fred Mullins with the Franklin County Department of Emergency Management said the condition of the campers was good. He said his agency would be doing interviews with that family to determine just exactly what happened.